OMG, we just paid our phone bill, so it didn't get cut off. Danielle, if we didn't pay it today, they would have shut it off.
Oh my gosh.
And what better reminder of you never give up than one Fonzi Find.